So we're going to talk about spinners. You can print spinners off the internet and make your own spinners. But notice how I have doubles and I have doubles plus one, so I can differentiate spinners. You know, the kids make their own spinners. And then you just buy these, or you can use a paper clip and a pencil. But then you have a spinner and you can send this home and the kids spin and they have to answer the problem.